I don't know. Oh, I just checked Tracy in. Put your finger over here.
Put your finger here. Put.
So Lewis, your fancy stars.
WDW Memories Podcast, Memory 268, arriving at Walt Disney World and entering Epcot. Put those headphones on and join me now for another of my Walt Disney World memories, brought to you in immersive binaural sound, as we begin reliving our latest trip to Walt Disney World from December of 2021 and celebrate the Walt Disney World 50th anniversary. Today's memory is made possible by the WDW Memories Patron Supporter Group. These are listeners like you that decided to help make sure we can keep doing what we've been doing since 2006. And as my thank you for their generosity, patrons will get special gifts like ad-free memories for just $1 a month. If you're interested in becoming a patron supporter, visit our website at wdw-memories.net/support. Now sit back, relax, close your eyes, and come with me as we relive that Walt Disney World magic. Well, hello, and welcome to the WDW Memories Podcast, where together we relive that Walt Disney World magic. My name is Lou, and I'll once again be your host on this magical adventure. I want to apologize for the way I sound right now, guys. I'm getting over COVID, and I'm actually doing really well. But thank you all for your thoughts and prayers. I never really had anything worse than a cold, thanks to my vaccinations, and I am so grateful that none of my family did either. So, thank you, but hopefully we'll get through this together. It's finally here, the start of some all-new days in Walt Disney World. I am so excited to share with you all the fun that we just had while visiting Walt Disney World last December. It was so great to finally be back in Walt Disney World. The colors in the park seemed more vibrant, the air, the weather, it couldn't have been more amazing. We were in shorts every single day. The special Christmas decorations were such a touch of magic. My only regret, though, is not taking more time to explore the resorts. But enough about all that. Let's jump into the excitement of a new start in the parks. Arriving at Epcot does not have that same magical experience of a grand reveal that the Magic Kingdom does. But Spaceship Earth is so iconic. And with it so close to the front of the park, you know you're there almost immediately. The security checkpoint was better, and they're a little less random about who they select as they've gotten smarter with their scanning system. I will say though that somebody gave me a tip. If you pull your camera and everything out of your pockets and hold it like out in front of you at arm's length, they stop selecting you for screening, which is a huge time saver. So we're going to start our adventure on a beautiful Sunday morning in December of 2021. The day began with an early wake up in our hotel in Valdosta, Georgia, which is about 3 hours north of Orlando. We drove all day Saturday and stopped there for a rest, figuring we could still be close enough to be there for that 11 a.m. opening for Epcot if we got up and got going at a decent hour. We'll join the memory as we're driving in from the Sunshine Turnpike, which drops you off on I-4, about Orlando, downtown Orlando area. We're watching for the signs and getting more excited as we see things that we could ride on the billboards. In no time, we're at the parking entrance, but because we're here so close to 11 a.m., there's actually a line to get through. We scan our magic bands and are soon through and on our way to our parking spot. Once the van is in park, we spring from the car, grab our backpacks, snacks, water bottles, and sunscreen, and make our way to the gate. It's a little after 11 a.m., and we're only a few rows from the front of the park, so the walk is quick to get to the security checkpoint. They'll pull me aside, go through my bag, because I hadn't figured out that holding stuff out in front of you trick yet, and then we'll head for the customer service office. For this trip, we purchased length of stay tickets without park hoppers, and because our account already has those non-expiring park hoppers on them, we wanted to avoid a repeat of what happened to us before where the wrong tickets got used. It cost us probably 20 minutes in the parks this morning, but it's well worth it in the long run so that we can continue to return to the parks in the future. Once we're squared away, we head to the gate and begin the gate check-in process. Tracy is using her Apple Watch, which has supposedly been set up to just click through using her Apple Wallet. it doesn't work that easy because we loaded the kids' cards onto her account as well, and it had a hard time not checking in the wrong person. The same sort of thing actually happened to me when I tried to use my iPhone as well to check in. So after today, we're just using Magic Bands to get into the parks. It was just so much faster and worked on the first try every single time. Once we're through the gate, we'll consult the Touring Plans Lines app to figure out where we should go first, and it suggests Norway. So we head to the right of Spaceship Earth and to the walled construction area of World Celebration. I'm not going to get used to these new lands yet. It's always going to just be Future World to me. So we're routed over by the land pavilion in World Nature and make our way along the backside of the construction until we can get our great view of Spaceship Earth behind us and the Christmas tree before us. This is where we're going to stop and get our first family photo to commemorate this long anticipated trip of finally happening, and where we'll also stop the memory for today. So today's memory is in binaural once again, so I'd suggest putting on those headphones to fully immerse yourself in the memory. Now that you got those headphones on, let's join my family as we are finally able to take our first steps in Walt Disney World in over 3 years. So this is not Disney, this is Orlando.
Yeah, I saw the giant sign. Universal?
Yeah, we're near Universal Studios, actually. That's one of their hotels, or one of their water park has this giant volcano. If you watch, it sometimes erupts.
Wait a second, that thing?
Over
that
here on your right.
Is a swing?
Yeah, that's a giant swing. Over here, Mikey,
oh,
you
I
see? That volcano will erupt and light up the smoke that's coming out, make it look red. Hi ho, off you go.
Yeah. It's off to Disney we go. No. It's off to Disney we go. Hi ho. It's off to Disney we go.
Disney World, exit 67, 65, 64.
Exit 67.
There's another sign.
Ride with Remy.
Oh,
yeah.
Wait, the Remy. Wait, is something?
Yes.
You know which park is it?
Epcot. We did not get in already. We're going to try again at 1 o'clock. You have to remind me. We have to try to check in and get in at 1 o'clock, okay?
Okay, because I really want to do that.
I do too. We will be doing everything we can to make sure that happens.
Me too. Well, we are 7 minutes away from Disney.
So excited!
No!
We have a left merge onto Epcot Center Drive.
I just got a lot more room.
I know, right?
Like you've got a
lot of like,
yeah.
I can stretch my legs.
Hey, look, everybody looking! Walt Disney World, the most magical place on earth.
It is.
JTM, you're
so
blackout.
What?
What did you say?
The colors are very vibrant. It's very pretty.
What?
Alright, Epcot Resort Area. Awesome, super excited. Thank you.
Yeah, when we're staying in the resort, you don't have to pay to park. So you just had to scan the watch.
So you see that big box? That's going to be that new roller coaster that they're building. It's Guardians of the Galaxy's Cosmic Rewind. We're here.
Yay! Come on, go, go, go. Come on. All right, I'll come in, boy.
Set. Everybody got their hats. Everybody got their sunglasses.
Yep.
Shoes.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Masks. One in your pocket.
Yep.
And I've got one for everybody in the back here.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Walk on the front side.
Have a great day, friend.
Thank you. Are they running trams yet?
Not yet. I'm sorry.
Okay. You did it on purpose.
What is it actually called?
Geodesic sphere.
Geodesic sphere.
Why? Golf ball.
Yeah, I know.
The golf balls are backwards. It's dimples. That's, they're like puffer, they're puckered out.
I know.
Nope.
It's the backwards of its own golf. I'll just call it the backwards golf ball. The giant backwards golf ball.
It's what, 75 and I'm ready to sweat.
Exactly.
Welcome to Florida. This is why I loved coming at Christmas time. Now you see why I would go rollerblading on Christmas Day. What were you asking, Mikey? I'm sorry.
Hi guys, how are you doing?
Good, thank you. Thanks.
I'm gonna put you right for 2 minutes. You guys sit straight on
now. All right. Go this way? Are you open?
Yes, I am.
Okay, all right.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah.
Camera,
tripod.
Yep. And then what's over here?
Snacks, basic.
There you go, you're good. You're good there. And eyeglass cases?
Or? Yeah, cases and lenses and stuff for the camera.
There you go, you're good, sir.
Thank you.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
No, I appreciate it. I'm glad you guys are being thorough. Have a great day.
Make sure you're zipped up. Don't have nothing drop out. Yeah.
Like
that. I know. Yeah, and that's why, you know, people are frazzled and
excited to go and ready to do the thing.
Part of my job, make sure you're zipped up. You know, don't feel rushed. You're all good?
Yes.
All right.
Thank you so much. I don't know. Thank you.
I take a picture of our bow. I don't need to address it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can pay me. So, if you just want to, you guys are right spot. Do you have the physical part of video?
Yeah.
Perfect. As long as you have that in your photo ID, you can change the method.
All right. I can about the tomato for the
dessert. Yeah.
I don't know. Nope, I just checked Tracy in.
You just checked her?
Put your finger over here.
Put your finger here. Put
So, Lewis, your fancy stars.
Perfect.
That was far more complicated than it should have been. Come here. Okay, says we should go back to Frozen.
Okay, let's go. Wait, but do we want to go?
You gonna bring this with us or not?
Are we gonna put it in this backpack and then?
Yep. Over here would be ideal. I don't know. Yeah, let's keep going. Land, Seas, Imagination, World Showcase. There's many. Trying to head over to Norway.
Norway, keep on through. Direction.
Thank you.
When you hit Starbucks, make a left.
Sounds good, thank you. Welcome to the Construction Kingdom.
sit slowly.
Welcome to the Construction Kingdom.
Welcome to what?
The Construction Kingdom.
When you have to repeat the joke three times, it's not as much of a joke.
What kind of ride is that?
You can do a picture from the other side or later? Or
we'll just get it later at this point. So all of this in here will eventually become, over to my left where I'm pointing, will be, eventually become a Moana Fountains land. And then there's going to be a viewing point up top where you'll be able to watch the fireworks, or corporate groups will be able to watch fireworks.
Well, yeah.
Unless the ocean chooses you.
The ocean chose me! Demon coconuts!
Yeah. Anyway, so all of this is a construction mess. Okay. Monorail.
With your heart.
That's a ways. So I'm using an app that prioritizes how to tour the parks. How to
what the wait times are, what the things you are that you want to see, where you're at.
Oh, cool.
So the idea is, here he is, if their app works correctly, you see more and do more and wait less.
Yeah.
So, we will get to see everything you want to see today.
Is that a ride or?
That's why we're starting with what is accessible time.
Wait, Daddy, what are we setting with?
Frozen! Yay!
Is that the goes backwards?
Yeah.
Yep.
You think?
It's just a fake in of your
course, if you remember.
Close some rings. Close some rings. There's the Christmas tree. As long as it doesn't like double too far back.
What?
Yeah. Over there. Yep. That's the drums in Japan.
No, I want it to be on you.
It's
brand new.
Oh, see? There's the Christmas tree.
Alright, arm up like you're trouble. Now, please fall in the one underneath. You can rescue or walk in the wall.
17.
And rescue or walk.
Will you shoot with mine?
Certainly. You're a pirate.
You fire a cannon.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I am.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
What's that?
Sorry, I'm a nerd. I love cameras.
It's fun to chat with people that enjoy it as well.
Mm-hmm. I shoot a Sony Alpha 77 II at
home. I've looked at those and I just can't pull the trigger on it.
Oh, it might be an older camera, but it is gorgeous. It has an optical doubler. It'll take you 1.2 times to zoom in.
Wow.
And then 2.0. And you can get the flamingo. I have the flamingo off the Safari truck.
Nice.
It is
awesome.
Sorry.
Like a little geek out moment. Thank you. That would be the land pavilion where we will get to ride in Soarin', and y'all see the gondola system behind Italy. You see it kind of. Look behind it in Italy. That's that new transport system. All
right.
That's the Stargate, Tracy. Okay. No, we changed resorts.
Thank you so much for joining me for another of my Walt Disney World memories. If this was your first time listening, I want to invite you to subscribe so that future episodes will automatically download as they're released every other week. Also, if you want to find out more information about the show and my other adventures, I encourage you to visit my WDW-Memories.net website. There you'll find things like show notes with the pictures for this memory, or other memories as well. You'll also find links to watch on YouTube, view photos on Google, and connect with me through social media on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. If you like what you heard and you want to say thank you, you can also find links on the website for ways to support the show. You can do things like buy me a coffee or support our binaural microphone replacement campaign or become a recurring patron supporter. Every donation gets dumped back into the podcast and will help reduce my cost for gathering, producing, and hosting this show for years to come. Finally, I need to ask a small favor of you. Can you help me spread the word about the show? A review on Apple Podcasts will help those who are looking for ways to relive that Disney magic at home to find us. Plus, they'll see what other fans like you love about this show. Maybe you can even tell a friend or share that you've been listening on social media. Maybe a virtual escape to Walt Disney World, like this one, is just what someone else like you needs. Help me spread some of that Disney magic. So thanks again for listening, and I hope to see you back here in a couple weeks for our next Walt Disney World memory. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our show. Pray tell, what did you think of it?
Great!
Let's have a hand for our show.
Bye.
You can say bye right into that?
Bye.
Good job.